years in the building industry, till today, I still notice that in many houses, do not install this mini bar. The purpose of mini bar is that when you need to replace this flexible tube or replace the basin tap, you can just close the water from here. Instead of closing the valve, sometimes the plumber install the valve above the ceiling. You may have to close the water supply for the whole house, which is very inconvenient. I come across many cases. This flexible tube, after certain time, it start to oxidize, and then it burst. It burst. The more it burst, the water will spread all over the place. And I came across many cases that the owner went overseas, and this flexible hole actually burst, and the water spilled in the house non-stop until the owner, the whole family came home, and the whole house flooded, and the parquet floor actually was damaged, had to be replaced. Install this one, you can avoid some serious damage to your house.
Tambi, you come and replace the basin tap. You do it. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Freddy, the home guru. Over the past 40 over years, my company has constructed or renovated $100 million worth of property for our clients. And today, we are still helping them to construct or renovate or make over their houses so as to increase their property resale value or rental value. After so many years in the construction industry, I come across many houses always overlook some minor detail and which can be very costly to them. If you want to find out more information about my company or the project we have done, you can always visit my personal page at freddyching.com, or you can visit my YouTube at Home Guru Freddy. Inside my YouTube, I share with you a lot of DIY, how you can do some simple repair for you, especially at this COVID-19 period where a lot of contractors cannot actually start working. If you like my YouTube, do subscribe to me, click like and share with your friends. And until my next posting, see you again. Thank you.